Top soccer teams pass the ball up to 400 times during a game. Passing is therefore the most frequently recurring action in soccer. Accurate passes, suited to the game situation, are a key element of successful attacking soccer. Players need to have excellent passing technique. In part one of this series, we introduce numerous coaching drills aimed at imparting this technique. Yet in soccer, passing technique is not the only factor that makes the difference between winning and losing. The ability to combine confidently and directly also plays an important role. The first DVD in this series also shows interesting coaching drills on this subject. In the second part of the series, we show how complex coaching drills can be adjusted to suit the level of skill of the players and systematically improve their ability. You will also see how the drills can be varied to put the emphasis on different aspects of the game. The direction in which the drills are carried out and the distances between the players are important factors. In this DVD, we also answer the following questions. How can finishing skills be integrated into complex coaching drills? What is the best way to organize a coaching session focusing on motivational and effective finishing drills? What should the coach do? And how can he control the coaching process to ensure that the players systematically learn and improve technical and tactical elements of the game? In the seven variations of the Y drill, the players demonstrate how running and passing lines are synchronized to each other within a given combination play. The coaching focuses here on using the third man, and in particular, opening up and using space. In the four variations of the Brazilian combination, important attacking tools such as the double pass and crossing runs are used together. The most important aspects are missing out central players, playing the ball forward, and finishing. How must a coaching session be organized in order to help the players to cope with the stresses and the pressure of competitive games? How can the players be put under pressure so that they have to react quickly and precisely? These questions are also answered in this DVD. We show how coaching drills can be used to organize small-sided games and stimulate the players' ambition.